Nancy. Hi, Nancy. Come here, Nancy. Because in a no-no, a wedding film in your MGB. Mana in my feeling neck. Oh, yes, you could hip a little bit. Mana in my head was your reputant and so. And do you, Babutello, a kid of my heart? A wedding meeky. Igbe ego maọbụ ịkụ aka maọbụ ịghọta mkpụrụ osisi bịa chie gị n'iru mana anyị na-anụ ọnụ biko nyere ume ebere biko nyere ụmụaka ka nsi ebe a pụta aga m agụrụ gị ego ndụ niile ife onyinye akpụkpọ anụ na ofe na akwa silk na mmanya dere ede amarọ m ebe nne m nọkọnyụ
oshilamde She wouldn't give it up for Hannes up there, so he threw her off the boat. Did you know your mama couldn't swim? You all need to work on that. Take swimming lessons. This is how we get stereotypes.
Anansi.
You won't help? Fine. Let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, a man got fucked. Now, how is that for a story? Because that's the story of black people in America. Shit. You all don't know you black yet. You think you just people. Let me be the first to tell you that you are all black. The moment these Dutch motherfuckers set foot here and decided they white and you get to be black, and that's the nice name they call you? Let me paint a picture of what's waiting for you on the shore. You arrive in America, land of opportunity, milk and honey, and guess what? You all get to be slaves, split up, sold off, and worked to death. The lucky ones get Sunday off to sleep, fuck, and make more slaves and all for what? For cotton, indigo, for a fucking purple shirt. The only good news is the tobacco your grandkids are gonna farm for free is gonna give a shitload of these white motherfuckers cancer. And I ain't even started yet. 100 years later, you're fucked. 100 years after that, fucked. 100 years after you get free, you still getting fucked out of job and shot at by police. You see what I'm saying? This guy gets it. I like him. He's getting angry. Angry is good.
Thank you.
already dead, asshole. At least die a sacrifice for something worthwhile.